Kentucky could head into the 2018-19 season as one of the favorites to capture the NCAA championship. Where the Wildcats stand in that pecking order could rely largely on whether Kentucky's three players who entered their name into the NBA draft without signing with an agent elect to return to Lexington. A lot of kids throw their name into the hat just to get feedback from NBA scouts, said Evan Daniels, 247 Sports Director of Recruiting. They don't even have to do that, they can get feedback from NBA scouts from their college coaches. But it's definitely become pretty en vogue to put your name into the hat and go through that process. Daniels said, those players, Wenyen Gabriel, Jared Vanderbilt and PJ Washington, will have until May 30th to pull their name out of the draft pool and will have the NBA Combine to make their marks. Most experienced of the trio, Gabriel offers an intriguing mix of length and outside shooting for a league that covets both. He ended the season strong, scoring in double digits in three of Kentucky's last five games, averaging 11 points and 5.6 rebounds while making 12 of 19 three-pointers, 63.2%. But Wenyen Gabriel showed some nice improvement this year. Daniels said, he has a lot of upside with size, length and mobility, and he's starting to improve as a shot maker. I think it would be beneficial for him to get another year of college. Daniels said, being around Kentucky another season could help his development. While he's a guy that could go into a workout and impress people and raise his draft stock, another season would be beneficial. Vanderbilt is a more interesting case study because of his lack of college exposure. Scouts likely saw him during All-Star games after his senior year of high school, but Vanderbilt only had 14 games of college to prove he belonged. During that time, Vanderbilt showed himself to be one of the top by-rate rebounders in college basketball, and a player with intriguing creation potential for a 6-9 player. Jared's a guy that we only got to see the last half of last season. Daniels said, I've always been very impressed with his fast twitch athleticism and the way he impacts a game on the glass. But he could stand to improve his offensive skill set and his shooting, Daniels said. I'm sure that he's going to be getting that kind of feedback. I doubt that NBA scouts have gotten enough of a chance to really see him. So I would expect that he should come back for another year. Daniels had a similar prognostication for Washington. Similar to the other two, PJ is someone I think could benefit from another year in college. Daniels said, at 6'7", he has a massive wingspan and versatile scoring package. But I think he could stand to improve his shooting and expand the range on his jump shot. He's a very good rebounder who can impact the game with his offensive versatility. Daniels said, but he could improve with another year. If all three players returned, Kentucky would be flat out stacked for 2018-19, adding the front court talent from the unbelievable 2017 class, Vanderbilt, Washington and Nick Richards, with 2018's best backcourt crop, especially if Kentucky adds one or both of Ashton Hagens or Tyrese Maxey. Add in a junior in Gabriel, and Kentucky would be an intriguing mix of high-level talent, length, athleticism and experience.